Protesters on the campus of the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill knocking down a Confederate statue. Several demonstrators surrounded the downed statue of Silent Sam, kicking it and throwing dirt on its head. The university said the actions were dangerous and it was fortunate no one was hurt.